Bryce, and I'm part of the junior class, and I also play the violin. My favorite orchestra memory definitely has to be the Hawaii trip that we took during spring vacation. Sinfonia's first selection tonight is entitled Swamp Thing, written by Richard Meyer. We hope you enjoy this really fun piece that conjures up the images of the jazz of Deep South. Thank you.
Fun one, right?
We're going to bring up our next speaker, Ivan. I just wanted to say that working with this group, this is the Sinfonia group, this is the auditioned ensemble, and this has been growing as well the last couple of years, and it's been really exciting. We're actually about to do auditions tomorrow at Tuffery Middle School, and the next day at Yorba Linda Middle School, and then the next week, all of our high school students get to audition. And it's actually really cool to see all the middle school students who signed up to audition. I would say 80% of them want to be in this group, which is really cool. Like, they're all saying, yes, I'm auditioning for a Sinfonia, meaning they have to do the most challenging audition preparation. They have to do all of the audition excerpts and the scales and all that stuff. So they're pushing themselves because they want to be a part of this group, and it's really cool to see that just before I even get to meet them. And so it's a testament to their hard work, and so it's really exciting. So we're going to keep going with our next piece. Ivan.
How's everyone doing? Good? That's good. Okay. My name is Ivan, as this group has said, and I'm a senior of class of 2023, as you can see because I'm sad, I've totally brought with me today. And I play the violin. So my favorite orchestra memory has to be going to Sacred Hall. I mean, no shame on this, but oh no, it was beautiful. Yeah. And playing in there was like something I'd probably never ever do again. But yeah, that's probably my favorite memory because just looking out to the crowd and seeing, the design of the hall. But yeah. Sinfonia's next selection tonight is called Molly on the Shore, written by Percy Grainger, arranged by Sandra Dackow. And Grainger wrote Molly on the Shore in 1907 as a birthday present for the composer's mother. Originally written for the string quartet, the music is based off of two Irish reel tunes from Country Court, Temple Hills and Molly on the Shore. We hope you enjoy Sandra Dackow's arrangement of Molly on the Shore, and happy late Mother's Day.
Thank you. We have reached the last piece of the night. Again, thank you for your patience and your patronage and all of your love and support throughout the year. It's been an incredible year. I want to make sure that we recognize our booster board, our friends of the orchestra. They've been absolutely incredible with every single event, and also making sure that the weekly newsletter, the Hawkestra notes, goes out and people are staying involved and involved with the program and know what's going on. So again, I want to go ahead, and if you're on the Friends of the Orchestra Booster Board or member at large, please stand and be recognized for a round of applause to you for all your hard work. Thank you so much. All the other booster programs I've ever experienced in the last 8 or 10 years, this has been the most family-oriented, loving, caring booster organization ever. And you can tell it's very evident in the program and in the children. Like, they are super well-behaved most of the time, and it's just a pleasure to work with. Like, I come to work every day smiling and just super excited to see what the next day can bring. And they always come in and say hi, and it just makes me feel really great. So it's a testament to the wonderful parents we have out there, and it's been incredible. I also want to make sure that we recognize we couldn't have any of this program on stage without our middle school feeders. So if there are any middle school directors, I think there's a couple in the audience, please stand and be recognized. Mr. Solomon from Chapter Middle School, Mr. Rebell from Virginia Middle School. Thank you guys. We actually have some students from Kramer, and we're getting a student from Travis Ranch all the way out the other side. So the news of the orchestra and the growing program is spreading. More people are wanting to be a part of it from different schools, which is a great sign, and we're just super thrilled. I also want to recognize we had this year the privilege and lovely pleasure to have two coaches come in once a week on Tuesdays and work with our students in private ed lessons or sectionals, or they just ran rehearsal and helped me. I learned a lot from them. So let's give a round of applause for Mr. Daniel No. He's our violin coach. I believe he's here tonight. There he is. We love you, Mr. No. Thank you. Remember that speech I told you to prepare? Are you ready? No? Absolutely incredible violinist. Every time he plays, all the kids are like, what? So thank you so much for your expertise and love, and it's been incredible. We also have our cello coach, Miss Hannah Lee. Miss Hannah Lee's here. Two local and very, very incredibly talented musicians. So we're so blessed and honored to have you guys here tonight. Thank you so much for sharing this with us. Okay, I think I got all the bases checked. I may have missed something. I apologize again. Thank you, friends and families, for being here tonight. We're going to go out with a bang with the Carmen Suite from an opera. You might like it. It might get you out of your seats and running out the door soon. So enjoy our final piece by the Sinfonia, Carmen. Thank you again. Have a great night.